I can't do it. How's it going, bros? My name's Fanta. And welcome to Deadpool. You bros have been suggesting this game like fucking crazy. It's supposed to be hilarious all the way through. I don't know if I'll do an actual playthrough about this because I don't know enough about the game. But at the very least, I wanted to give it a try and see what all the fuzz is all about. So if you bros want more, you tell me. I get a little... What are those called in English? I don't even fucking know. Ultraviolence, I like that. Alright, here we go. The story begins.
Deadpool, it's Logan. Got your message. And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
That's Wolverine.
Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other...
He really got a good look on this.
I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time. Anyway,
Classy.
It's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios.
I'm gonna guess these are the maker of the game.
Dickhead, when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night. Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no.
Aww.
Pass on your big game idea.
Why would anyone pass?
He said no.
Bullshit.
That was our chance to be in our own video game.
But
maybe
you are in a video
game. Shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
That
Relax.
Usually isn't legit.
You know he's gonna call back.
Yeah, because of the
Deadpool. Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? Such a joker, because I meant yes, of course. The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius. Just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
Fuck
See,
yeah!
Once again, our explosive...
Yep. Oh yeah. What? We can't have a script! Bullshit! Alright, that's pretty awesome so far.
Bullshit.
What?
A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Oh, that's classy.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that, geek?
Press W to get off your ass.
Superhuman strength and reflex.
Click.
It's supposed to be an achievement here. I kind of fucked this up. And he's supposed to be like, oh,
hey,
what is that?
You guys tracking my every move now?
Yes.
But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game
yet. Well, we press V.
And there's another one.
Where's the other one? There it is.
It's gonna be one of those games, huh?
It is one of those games, huh? Hey, a doggy do. You for doggy style. Okay.
So, oh, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red rocket! Red rocket!
Red
just
rocket?
Sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Playing with Deadpool's junk. One out of... What the fuck is this game? You make a call. Why not? Hello?
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me.
Oh.
Have you do the VO, man.
Good.
See, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I have a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody...
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Let's see what's behind door number one.
Okay. Interact with a pump. Why the fuck not? Do it.
Don't make me do this, please.
Doing it. What is this? Oh, of course.
Oh, baby, you're the only one for me.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Those tits. Those beautiful triangle tits.
We're not gonna put our penis in that, are we?
So he has two alter ego, I don't know Deadpool. I'm very bad at comic books. It's not big in Europe or whatever. But Deadpool seems pretty awesome. What are we gonna do? You porn? Oh, of course he has dial-up.
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory.
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity.
Yes.
Yes. And yes. Ooh, new syspop videos.
Favorite.
How do I update my status to erect? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint?
Fucking
How do
Ryan.
I update my status to
I don't want to
show you one of my Deadpool comics. It's dead.
What the fuck? Dude!
Gunboater!
Gunboater.
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry.
Oh, okay. That's what they mean with Deadpool. Let me see if I can turn on subtitles for you, bros, by the way. Sorry about that. There we go. It's very clear voice acting, so I didn't realize. Anyway, what do we got here?
Starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
He only has that as outfits. What kind of outfit is this anyway? It's fucking latex. Nice bed, bro. Who's calling my... I want to check the other rooms before we open the door.
Hey, player. Sit your ass down and watch some... Once my TV didn't work, so I kicked it, and it started working again.
Okay.
Deadpool. Brandon is both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers.
Oh, yay.
And drove him batshit crazy.
Okay.
Today, the Merc with a Mouse travels the globe in search of fortune. And Jimmy Chungas.
It all makes sense now. It all makes sense.
Click. You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us.
How do they know we bought the game? Oh, that is just fucking stupid. Stop. Really? Not porn.
Obviously, the prop guy never got around to making me an awesome guitar.
I want
to
see what it's in that box. Oh, this game is like made for me. Okay, a refrigerator. What a fucking dump.
What's this?
Spacebar. Peer
pressure. Okay,
peer pressure is forcing. Okay. Well, if he can do it, I can do it. How many? Oh, they keep.
Enough with the damn beer.
I'm sorry.
The beer factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Oh, the healing. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that, bro. You to open.
All right.
Shut up about the goddamn door. Cook. Woo.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning.
I make the best pancakes. Just telling you, bros. I make the best pancakes.
Smells like victory.
And he doesn't even fucking eat it. Oh, nice pizza. Pizza time,
I'm not
all right.
Really hungry.
I want to shake them all out. I'm sorry, Bryce. He can't even eat it anyway. Take it. How the fuck? How does that work?
Really didn't think this mask thing through, did I?
No, you didn't. Another bite. Okay, this is so dumb. Let me stop this.
Never mind.
What is this?
Here we go.
That's it? You just make it. Okay, let's check the bathroom. I nearly missed this.
In here.
Oh, Jace. That is so nice. Look how many ducks I have. Press spacebar, make a stink pickle. Stink pickle? Okay, why not? Oh, is that a.
Yeah. There we go. Now we're talking.
No, we're not.
Much more realistic.
What the?
Fine. You asked for this.
No, I.
Hunger's a.
Oh.
You gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
The ones that make you sweat. What the? Where did he get that phone? Where did he get the phone? Where is he putting the phone?
Join the show, freak.
Maybe. What? Well, alright. Let's never do that shit again. Alright, we got a couple more.
Hey, player. Sit your ass down and watch.
Nap time.
Nighty-night, buddy.
Nighty-night. Okay, get off your ass.
You watching me sleep this whole time?
No.
Freak.
No, I wasn't. I'm not a freak.
Let's
Let's see what's behind door number one.
New objective, answer the damn door. Okay, alright, let's answer the damn door already.
Housekeeping!
I don't trust this. Underwear?
Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Press spacebar if you want to kill stuff already.
Delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please.
I want to see what she wants. Or B, no, I still want to play with my junk. No, spacebar.
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I.
So do I. Oh, I get it. I'm so slow.
As I suspect, words everywhere. Lame.
Who would have thought a book had words in
some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah.
That's a script.
That.
Okay.
Crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go.
Stop breaking the fourth wall! I don't
change your fucking life.
Oh.
Bring the noise!
This game is so awkward. Okay, here we go. Gameplay.
Ah, sewer. How quaint.
I don't understand why there's no sound. It's really weird how there's no sign. Whoa!
Does anybody remember how to play?
No, I don't.
I read the manual.
Me neither.
Read.
Who reads the manual?
I only play PC games.
Yes!
Hey, there's some
fuck tension. Yeah!
Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says.
Okay, I guess I'm the player. See what's...
Sweet! Jump button!
Okay. Spacebar to double jump. Woo! No clue what Q does either. Oh, okay, it does that thing.
Check.
Try QQQ, basic combo. Sweet! Okay, I'm doing it. Nice.
Heavy attacks. Got it.
Heavy combo, okay.
Command goons respond so we can test our mad skills.
Whoa! Oh, sorry. Woo! It's pretty smooth gameplay, I like
hey,
it.
Mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what
I'm
happens.
Doing it already!
How many... Hit E after any. Oh, I did it. Did you try B yet? No, I did not, game, but thank you for asking.
Woo!
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
This is like Alice in Wonderland.
You know
whoa.
What's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Hit B while an enemy is attacking. Okay. What's with the fucking sound effect? We can buy attacks.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
Yeah, thank
you. What do you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Okay, what does this do? Oh, what the fuck is this? A jumping castle? Fuck yeah! What's with the frame rate? Man, this game is so fucked. Seriously, it should not. Okay. Let me restart. Oh wait, it's back. It's
ooh.
Fucking weird.
Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Sweet!
Boing.
Woo!
Boing.
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 Woohoo!
Okay.
Banana!
Okay. Cool. Glad we did that.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Woo!
Oh, we don't.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
Lame. Let's sneak up on this tool. Okay. E or Z? Let's go with Z. Hello. Porch. Whoa.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
That is a good game right there.
Spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
Cool upgrades.
That's impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must have.
It's a must
hey,
have.
Player,
okay. Well,
open
fine.
Open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Buy me. Ooh, yes. What? But I want to... Fine. I'll upgrade my thing. Why not? You need more money, pal. Shut up!
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
It is always an option. Get on top and blow a hole in ceiling. Hooray, explosives. All right, let's fucking do it. Where the hell am I going? I'm not nobody, no one. I shotgun do supply whichever way the wind is blowing.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Oh my god, that is fucking genius.
What the f-
ah! Oh, okay, I'm supposed to... Oh, okay, I gotcha. There we go. Ta-da! okay. Oh, we're going here. I gotcha. Whoa, you can fucking jump badass.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Man, you are genius, Deadpool. Where do you get your brains from? And your looks?
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Laws of physics be damned. That's true. Press... But if we already learned this. Are we supposed to do it somewhere? Oh, over here. Gotcha. There we go.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
What the fuck is a ledge? Oh, never mind. English, motherfucker. I don't speak
I think I need to make an entrance.
Doing it!
It's time to go boom.
Ah, oh, that stock scream too.
Whew. That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Oh, that's genius.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
How did he know? How did he know? How did he know? Just kidding. Light attack, heavy attack. Okay, I got you. Hello.
Woo!
I became a butterfly. There we go.
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool.
Hey, why are we killing? I don't understand. Oh, actually the gameplay is messy as fuck, but I like it.
Get off your duff and respond. I'll be in my penthouse.
What the fuck is this guy doing? Hey, I'm fucking him. Leave me alone.
Where could they be?
We have why are we here again?
Ha!
Woo!
Getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd
okay.
Media mogul Chance White.
Oh, they're together. Oh no, he's going away. Oh no. Hey! What the fuck? Shift spacebar. Woo!
What are we doing again?
Elevators.
Damn!
Are you even paying attention?
No, I wasn't.
I
of course, yeah.
Sure you were. You're gonna wanna have a doctor take a look at
it. Yeah! Momentum! Oh shit. I pressed B, I swear to God. Now we go. Nope. What the fuck? Their voice act.
Awesome.
Okay. Full ammo. Yay! That's how we do it in the PewDiePie town. Hey! It's way too easy though. I guess it gets harder.
Woo!
I love the sound when you interact with him. It's fucking awesome. So fucking badass. I love it. Yeah! What are we doing? Oh, the left tee! That's so nice! God damn it. Oh, he's just chilling by the sofa. That's cool. Where are we going now?
We are locking elevator access now.
What?
Give me that.
What? Look at those sharks.
Nobody comes into my house like this.
Shark vagina.
I hope it was worth it.
It was.
The elevators are disabled.
We get to climb.
Oh,
Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
Okay, so I shoot these.
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
No!
Not a clown, sir!
I'm a pie, I guess. Hey, watch
hey,
it!
Numbnuts. You do remember which one's the shoot button, right?
No,
try
I don't.
How convenient.
I'm not a numbnuts! Press right to snap. Maintenance room? Oh shit, so many. Damn! Let's just fucking go ramble on this bitches. Oh shit, I meant to do that. Whoa! Their fucking heads explode. God damn, I suck.
There we go. Guns do the talking. And boy, are they chatting.
There we go. Pretty shit terrible, but hey, fuck it. All right, we did it. Nail that bitch. Hello. Oh my, look, my suit is all like fucked up. That's kind of awesome.
I need theme music. Yeah, something like that.
All right, one more. Come on, give me the theme. God that Pirpa.
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo.
Okay.
We
are nailed it.
Paul.
Nope, wrong way.
Wrong way? Oh, thanks for telling me, Deadpool. You're so smart. Here
this
we are.
This is what I think it is. Jackpot!
That's the pull. Okay. I'm doing it.
Ooh, scary.
Woo!
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which fucking genius.
Shut down the damn power. Get down there and fix it.
I'm lost. God damn it, I'm lost. Oh, hey guys, how you doing?
Let's try something a
little bit.
Right in the dick.
Combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that.
What, that guy's doing awesome moves.
Upgrading our weapon.
My combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it.
What the hell did he just say? Ooh, 15% damage. Thank you, I'll take that.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Hey guys.
I know I said just a tip.
Fucking love the gameplay. It's so awesome. Alright. Hey.
How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chancy, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. It's just that I'm healing.
Oh yeah, we're healing. I do have a sick healing factor. Shoulders. And that's how it's done.
Oh, that sounded like bone.
Oh shit. Ah! Stop running away from me, mother! Ah.
I am out of ammo.
What the fuck is going on? This game is so buggy! Ow! Yeah! What do we do now? New upgrades available. Well, some ammo would be good. Okay. Let's go here.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hey, watch it. Yeah, baby. Sex has dropped me.
That's more like it.
Thanks.
I aim because I care.
I aim because I suck. How about that? Okay, we can take the elevator now. All right, gotcha.
Hey, this is my jam.
You can't sing.
Crazy.
Crazy.
I'm crazy
and for feeling so lonely.
See?
See?
Like an angel. I'm crazy.
Beautiful dance, too.
I'm crazy for feeling. This must be my stop.
Oh no, I was enjoying that.
Think, Deadpool, think.
Alright, bros, I'm gonna have to end it here. I hope you bros enjoyed watching. I had a lot of fun playing, so let me know if you want more or not, and I'll see what I do anyway. Hit subscribe to Come On Bro today, and I'll see you in the next one. Stay awesome, bros. Love you.
Open it fire! Hey!
Flag out.
Dude in.
Okay, I'm just gonna go for it.